I had a dream the other day, so I ran to Michael's in the morning and grabbed a bunch of supplies so I could recreate it. So here's me with some polymer clay sculpting these cute little mushrooms. Now, I'm normally an oil painter, so I gessoed these and it took me a few days to get these done, but then I oil painted them. And here are the finished mushrooms. I can't wait to varnish them in a few months and show you them finished.